as everyone knows, Tony no longer with us.